Welcome to Let's Play NASCAR Dirt to Daytona Part 33. So, I finished out the weekly series off screen, and I took the win at Baxter. Wanna know why? Because I was literally the only person to finish the race. Everybody else retired. That race is stupid for some reason. So I ended up taking fourth in the final standings with 5 wins and 6 top 5s and 4 or in 6 races out of the 10. So huzzah for that. So yeah, let's just check my almanac. Yep, 6 starts, 5 wins. I actually got 2 poles, which is nice. And there we go. So anyways, let's go to our penultimate round of the Modified Series. We're going to New Hampshire. Going back to New Hampshire. Hopefully it won't go nearly as horrible as last time. That was a pretty mediocre lap, and it's always the last car that beats me for the pole. Pretty sure it was the last car, I don't fucking know. So I qualified second off a mediocre lap. I can only imagine how well this race is going to go, as long as I don't fuck everything up.
Hello, I'm Alan Bestwood, and welcome to Loudon, New Hampshire. At a distance of just over a mile, this squared-off oval has seen some fantastic finishes in its history. Over 100,000 people attend each race, coming from nearby Boston, Providence, and all of New England to see the action at New Hampshire International Speedway.
Oh, why? I decided to just let that go over again, because we've already heard it, but fuck it. I don't care. So starting second outside of row one, and this will be a race. Hopefully it'll be a good race. And shit. So here we go. It's 100 laps, just like last time. Starting alongside the 316 Hemiseth. And because for some reason this game likes to move the outside lane further than, push the outside lane out for past the inside lane. I get an easy advantage into the first turn. Let's see if I can lead a lap. I'm not gonna lead one like that. Come on. Okay, got a lap led. So when's the train gonna roll on by me? That's the current question at hand. Is the train gonna roll? But well, it is, just a matter of when. Whoa. Right down a little too far low there. No! Okay, kept it off the wall. That was close. That didn't quite work out as planned. trying to use the brake a little bit to help slow me down, rotate through the middle of the turn, while keeping my speed up. And now we reach the back markers. That was a shit turn. This was a good turn. Didn't quite bring it all the way down to the bottom, but it was still pretty good.
That was a great lap.
Personal best lap, so. Obviously did something right. This is gonna be an interesting exchange. Give me just enough room to go through the middle. Car's really coming to me now. Yup, down to the bottom.
That was a great lap.
And new personal best lap. Might be the fastest lap of the race, I don't know. So far. Pulled out a 2.5 second advantage over Himeseth. Of course, part of that's due to the back markers. And I'm running pretty consistent lap times, which is another bit of a shocker.
That was a great lap.
New personal best, 29.391. Lee for the second time. Oh shit. Carry too much speed in. had to drop my speed a little bit to be able to adjust my lane, get around that guy. Shit. That was a very bad turn. That was a late entry. Gave me a good apex, though. And there goes the clean race. Let's have light front end damage from that. So I kept it clean for 18 laps. Not bad. Not bad at all. Need to get back in my rhythm. This is a bad idea. What's my tire temps like? Oh, they're pretty good. Squeeze on the outside. Just barely had enough room. Shit. Shit. Carrying too much speed. Okay, we're good. Nope. Okay. Thread the needle. Shenanigans are slowly allowing Hemisith to reel me in. I don't expect to win this race. Just like I didn't expect to win at Welch Valley, or even do remotely that well. Oh, Sullivan. That was a bad idea. Now he moves down to the bottom. Gotta be careful around Sullivan because he's a dick. Thank you. Yeah, we finished over a quarter of this race so far. Just over a quarter. 26 laps. So, eh. Starting to get some light wear on my right front. That's three wide in front of me. I don't want to be a part of this. I'm gonna have to be. Careful, accelerate. And now to get around Bundy. Maybe. Maybe. Ah, he's pushing me out. Contact, didn't give me any damage at least. Just knocking off laps here. Back up to 6 seconds. Damn, he's really struggling now. It's up to 8 seconds. Almost. Almost. Whoa. has a car way to the inside. Straight away here. Mr. Skittles, man. What the fuck are you doing, man? It's up to 9 seconds now. There's York, the fifth place car. Oh, I should have saw that coming. Yep, got some light left front damage now. I have nowhere to go. Careful. Alright. There we go. Shit, apron, get off the apron. Okay. Get back in our rhythm. Bad turn. Goodbye. Carrying too much speed. Carrying too much speed. Holy fucking shit. Okay, we're good. Just get around Anderson. Noticing a reduction in handling performance shit because tire wear. Loss of grip, I should have said. This is not going to end well for me, is it? Okay, it is. Still there. That went well. Wasn't paying attention to my speed. Fuck. Alright, that was much better.
Okay, that's the halfway mark.
Hooray, halfway through the race. I just need to lead one more lap and I'll get the points for leading the most. And it's all downhill from here. My car's not going to handle as well, and I know Hemisith is going to catch me, and probably McNamara and Canepa as well. Alright, well, clinch the points for the most laps led in this race. Give me room, please. Slam on the brakes. It's a real good idea. Tower is looking pretty good. About where it should be. Where are you going, Lee? Leads down to 4 seconds. It's only a matter of time. Now the question is, how hard is it hit for? How hard is it going to be for him to pass me? Because the beginning of the race, he could not get around me. And again, I was at peak performance then. Now I'm just simply not. Whoop. That was close. Really got out to the outside just in time. Forty laps to go. Leads down to a second. Anderson shifting lanes as I approach him. And here is the 316. I was going to say, maybe if I keep my car hooked on the bottom, he'll have a hard time getting around me. Nope, it's not the case. There he goes. Oh, you're going down. Oh, dear. Come on. Come on. Let me go. Oh, shit. I don't know why I'm insist on blocking him. No, this is bad. I know if I keep this up, I'm gonna fuck something up. Like, a lot. So I might as well just let him go. I have a whole nother season to win, whole nother season to win races, so fuck. Okay. It's So down to second place I go with a third of this race to go. Cars kind of clustered together. By a lot, I mean three. Three whole cars.
Pretty big cluster, man.
Really, stop going on the throttle so hard. Oh, McNamara is under 10 seconds behind me now. No surprise, Hemsworth is fucking gone. That was close. That was really close. And another car going way down the bottom for no reason. Oh shit. Careful. Last quarter of this race. Looks like we have one retirement in the race so far. Looks like Bundy. I think it was Bundy. Saw a flash of orange, so... down to 6 seconds. Just as I say that, it's down to 5 almost. So he's definitely going to get around me before this race is over. Done a really good job keeping it off the wall so far. It's not fucking up these last 20 laps. Did it, did it, did it, did it, did it. Oh shit. Thank you for giving me the outside lane. That was shit. Here comes York behind me. Comes. Oh, God. Gotta slow down so I don't slam into Lee. McNamara is only 2.5 seconds behind me now. That's a very slow Soros. Some tells me he's going to pull into the pits this lap. Hello. Okay. I just have to deal with the hard charging McNamara now, only a second behind me. Here he fucking comes. No way I'm going to hold him off for these last like 13 or 12 laps, how many is left. Yeah, he's just got a full head of fucking steam. Just give him the fucking position. Oh my god, car, please. Alright, down to third. driving like shit. Yep, I think Soros retired. Not surprised. You know, considering how slow he was going. I have to deal with Canepa because it looks like he might be just under a second a lap faster than me. Has to be over a second a lap faster than me.
Five laps to go.
Alright. Just gotta seal the deal. I'm not sealing the deal very well. Barely avoided contact there. That was really fucking close. Damn it, kiss the wall. Took me 97 laps, but I finally kissed the wall. Suddenly he just decides to take the outside lane, fucking bastard. Asshole.
Two to go.
No, fuck you. I know he wasn't switching lanes, but still, fuck you. Meanwhile, Hemisith is taking the white flag. And Canepa's right behind me. I'm gonna block.
Last lap.
I have to block for an entire fucking lap. Nope, not gonna happen. My car just cannot hold that line like that. Can't even make a dive on him. Or into the turn. Alright, well, I'm gonna finish fourth. Still a good race, so. And I led the most laps, so. I'm not disappointed at all. And I got the fastest lap of the race. Fuck yeah. It's always a nice achievement to get. So, there we go. And I finished on the lead lap, so there we go. New Hampshire, redemption from that shitty race last time. So, overall, good race. All that shit. So, yeah. That just leaves one race to go in this season. And I think I can fully upgrade this car now. I have the funds. Oh yeah, 20,000 for this race. Definitely do. Sweetness. What a race. There we go. Standings once again. And it puts me 12th in the points, just 10 behind Lee, and 38 behind McNamara, so I don't think I'll crack the top 10 this season, but it was a valiant effort. Overall, I did pretty damn good, despite my shitty races. I don't know, anyways. Can't do anything about that. And that just leaves one race to go this season, so stay tuned for that.